I'm Anita Washington, and I help women fulfill their purpose of marketing their small business, whether it's through podcasting or through starting their own digital television show.
The workshop was so awesome because Anita gave you a lot of different venues of how to perfect your podcasting. And so she was very detailed, but not too detailed, so that you could take good, solid notes. And then plus she's available for any other questions you might have. So it was awesome.
And Sister David instilled in me that I could be whatever I wanted. She instilled in me that I was beautiful, that I was articulate, that I deserve to be seen and heard.
Anita is really good about giving that step-by-step, that easy step-by-step, and it makes sense, even though I don't understand maybe all the technical pieces of it, but it's really easy to understand, like, this is what I need to do next, this is what I need to do after that. And then she gives ideas of how to get each step done, which is so helpful.
The gatekeepers are gone. Once upon a time, we all had, first you had to go through the daunting task of putting together a book proposal before you even wrote the book.
I'm a can-do person, and I can tell that she is too. So like she said, just do it. So I'm gonna get back today in my office and do a Facebook video. And I just feel real excited about the potential of the information.
I thought it was extremely useful because she took it from the level of either you know nothing all the way to maybe you just need a little help. So even if you were in the room like myself and knew nothing about it, she gave options for people to ask questions. She asked open-ended questions. She was very engaging, and she didn't make anyone feel like they were stupid for asking questions.
Remember that studio? Okay, now this is where I record my studio now. But think about it, if I had never gotten started. If you're interested in starting your own podcast or interested in starting your own digital television show, be sure to visit thatanitalive.com. Or if there is some negative self-talk that you want to overcome, again, visit thatanitalive.com.